come visit the tropics at the American Museum of Natural History's Butterfly Conservatory, where you can walk through lush green foliage and blooming tropical flowers, all while learning about the butterfly life cycle, how butterflies live, and why they're important in the environment. There are over 500 individual butterflies at any time in the conservatory, representing over 100 species from countries as far-flung as Thailand, Brazil, Kenya, Australia, and beyond. Meet species like the cruiser, longwing, Julia, paper kite, and owl butterfly. One may even land on you. Find your favorite butterfly out of hundreds at the American Museum of Natural History's Butterfly Conservatory.